Did you spot this in the Lego movie? There's more to this movie poster in Emmet's apartment than meets the eye. The film is called Macho and the Nerd, which is actually a real movie. This is the Russian name for 21 Jump Street, which has the same directors as the Lego movie, Phil Lord and Chris Miller.